When you arrive at the convention center, we have staff out front to greet you. So if you have mobility issues, we do have people that can help you in. And we ask that you bring ID, but if you've lost your ID or you don't have ID, no worries. We won't deny you a vaccine because of that. If you are able to register online, that's great. You can bring in that QR code and that makes for a fast, easy check-in. But if you weren't able to do that, we do have people up front that will help you with that process. And you're still able to come in. We don't want there to be any barriers to people being able to get their vaccine. So once you have checked in with our people up front, they're gonna show you right into the convention center, and you'll come into the area where you finish the check-in process. And right now we're still using the pen and paper check-in. Eventually we'll move to paperless, but once you get through the check-in process, you'll move into the area where you wait in line to get your vaccine. That does tend to be a very short wait. Our waits are usually less than 20 minutes, and they tend to be more like 5. And then we move into the area where you get your vaccine. We do have professionals that are giving our vaccines. We do have students that are overseen by preceptors from all of the local universities. We have our Abilene firefighters, which we're very happy to work with. And then also some nurses from Hendrick and nurses from our local health department. Due to medical conditions, some people do need a 30-minute wait. And so your vaccinator will evaluate you for that. And so if you need a 30-minute wait, they'll indicate to you that you need that. But most people qualify for the 15-minute wait time. And we do have qualified professionals out in this area, usually medical doctors or nurse practitioners or PAs that are observing this area to make sure that everybody's safe and doing well after their vaccine. We have not had any true reactions following the vaccine. And once you've completed your wait time, you go to the checkout table and they can help you schedule your second vaccine. If you're not ready to do that yet, you can always go online after you've left the convention center and do that at a later time.